Hello there, lads, lasses, and all other life forms. The Almighty Blob here, and welcome to Resident Evil 7. It's released, finally, yay! Let's see if it lives up to the demo, the PT stories, the PT workers working on it. I don't know. Games these days have been building up and then just shitting all over us. So we'll see how it goes.
Hey, baby! I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job.
Graphics look good.
Come home to my loving husband.
Got them teeth.
I miss you.
Minty freshness toothpaste.
I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
Bye, Ethan. Baby. Ethan. Is that us? Or is that the camera crew? Oh, no. Oh, no. That's covered in blood.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have... All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Let me guess, the first thing he does, he doesn't stay away. He suddenly goes after her. Did he get that one?
I'm not sure.
Oh, here we go. What we got here?
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good.
Is that an actual film, or is that computer-rendered graphics?
How?
That looks amazing.
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana. I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out.
Why do you not tell him where the details are? Well, I can look around. Oh, look, I've got a nice little sweatshirt, cool shoes. Looks like I'm doing well for myself. Middle class, I'd say. I don't know about the car, though. Car's a bit old-fashioned, especially with dials. Very 80s, 90s. What is it?
This is the
looks
place.
Like a Ford. Ooh, she's alive. Oh yeah, it's American. Is it American? Yeah, that would be American. We don't have them in Britain. But look at this, it's lovely. Oh, I don't know. Oh, they look a bit crappy. And trees. Well, I can run. Oh, flies. Don't like flies. Check your objectives. Find Mia. So I'm Ethan. Mia's my girl. Okay, we got here. Dog, I'm gonna be chained up. Obviously. Hello? What do you mean, shit? Oh, what have we got there? That's defense mode? You can crouch. Oh, circle. Makes you go in circles. Okay, see if this does it again. No, it don't work. Triangles for that. Okay, I'm guessing we're following this path. Ooh, got another cat. Oh! Ah! Camera equipment, coolers. This looks like the demo people. Oh, I remember. Yeah. Didn't it start with the van as well? I think it started with it. Oh, no. No, we're all right. What we got here? Schedule equipment. Sneak into Louisiana ghost house. There they are. There's the three people. Okay. Join us. But I'm liking this when you turn around and the subtitles actually automatically tell you what it says. So you don't have to roll around it, spending hours. Okay, that's pretty cool. But nothing else in here. The windows got smashed. Why did the windows get smashed? Something claims to me that accept her gift. Okay. Something tells me that the camera crew may still be alive. One of them's dead, I remember correctly. But one of them might be alive still. Oh no, Shit. Are we already sneaking? I hope we're not already sneaking. The thing about horror games is, like, the first chapter, it always just teases you. And then a cutscene happens. And then that's when the horror begins. So technically, there shouldn't be anything to hurt me for the time being. If my horror theory of games and films are put to the test. Yeah, he's just disintegrated into nothing. Oh, a human wind dial made of saws. Okay. And we've got, what we got here? Holy fuck. A cow? It's not very good detail, cow. Can I not zoom? No, I can't zoom. Okay. Oh, fuck. Yep. Oh, that's a nice interaction there. We're not just gliding through when we slow down. We're actually doing movements. I like that. That's very good. I hear rustling. It's just a wind, just a wind, just a wind. Just think of it as wind. Right. Ooh, a handbag. I'm guessing this is... What's the crows? Crows? Ooh. I've got the shadows of myself, so I've got to remember the shadows of myself. Oh, here we go. There we go. Is Kate in there? Driver's license. I wanted that. Can I not have that? Haha! Well, that's pretty easy. Investigate. Texas driver's license. 2017 is when it winter. I can't see her first name, but she's definitely called Winter. Endorsement, registration. Okay. Oh, I hear noises. See, the camera crew's vans were so far away then. I'm sure they were closer up. They must have moved. Someone must have moved it. Oh, we can move that. Do it again. No, that's not very good. So yeah, this must be it. This is where we walked in the demo. Breakers. Never got to see outside. You got to see this bit. And then... Oh, shit. Really? Okay, that's not weird at all. I need to make sure. No? Okay. Well, I'm screwed.
Damn.
Ethan, you're an idiot. You could have put something in there to stop it from shutting behind you. Oh, no. Yeah, here we go. Ah, I remember this. Okay. I don't know if this is going to be different. No, there's a... That won't cut it. Yeah. There's normally a hammer in here. What we got here? Oh, it's just a photograph of a woman. Okay, that's locked. I want a weapon. I'm guessing this is the same? Yep.
Ah, fuck! Fuck!
Yeah, that's all the same. There'll be a crow in there. Let me see if it's a bit more disgusting, because I'm guessing this is happening... Oh, look at the sparkles of the germs. Oh, the sticky... Oh, no. Oh, I'm so glad I've eaten already. Ah. What's this? Burnt out pitcher. Anything in the oven? Oven's always a special place in horror films. What about the finger? Everyone had a problem with the finger. Fingers disappeared. Let's try upstairs, because there should be some dolls. In the demo, dolls are up here. But they've disappeared. Okay. Just an electric socket. Stairs that go up there. We need a fuse for that. I don't know if... That tape's there. So what's this? Oh! Ah, the usual Resident Evil way of saving. Either a tape recorder, a bloody typewriter. Ah, that's alright. At least to keep some sort of aspects of the old Resident Evil in there, even if it's just a save spot. Ugh. Nothing else. I'm guessing this is not going to work. No. I wonder if I... Ooh. Can I turn the light off? I don't think I can turn the light off. This used to be full of dolls, didn't it? Hanging. I can't see myself. Let's try in here. I know what's in here. Yeah. This is all. Shut door? Okay, I'll shut the door. What we got here? Ooh. Creepy pictures. See, there's a fuse box. No, I haven't got anything there. They're gonna shut. Yep. So that's the same. Jail. That looks familiar. Alright, so is the lever here? The lever's there. Well, we can push it. Oh, look. Looks like the owners. Oh, look, like they look like a happy family. Apart from the father. Let's have a look. The fuse has disappeared. Okay. Let's see if that door's open. Ooh, they open both ways. No. That don't open. So let's do the tape. See if this is different. I don't think it is. I think it's the same. Clancy Jarvis, abandoned house. Derelict house, June the 1st. Dulvey haunted house, rehearsal.
Oh.
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey,
yes, it is.
I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Screw you guys.
New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first. Then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do.
Come on, hurry up. We've done all this already.
No problem.
I think.
Tonight on Sewer Gators. Another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic.
Is this gonna be the same? I don't know if this is gonna be the same. We'll wait and see.
Are we rolling?
Yes.
All right, let's go.
get out of the way.
Yeah. It's loud. That's it. That's an easy way. Well, thank you very much. Oh, well, not me then.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
Yeah.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you
oh,
know?
Oh, I don't really give a shit about your history.
What's that?
Nothing. Oh, you can't open it this time.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul places.
What has he got?
The usual.
Oh, he's got the,
you say this place has been abandoned?
The booklet.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seat, apparently.
Ah, shit! I knew I should have worn my good shoes.
Oh, no. Let's close that.
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you
think? I can't go there. I can't go there yet.
Andre?
Come on, you need to go first.
Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre
no.
went?
No! When I've got a good, bad feeling about this.
Fucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick
yeah,
with me.
Yeah, that's all the same. Come on. In here.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
You got a lazy eye, mate. Well, I don't know, mate. You go find out.
Andre?
Seriously.
Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man?
Looks like the people Andre was talking about. Yep, yep. Bakers. That's it.
What the hell?
Thank you! Finally!
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. Fuck this show.
Fuck you! I'm so hoping this is the same as the demo.
What do you see? What is it?
Oh, there he is. Oh, they've not rendered that properly. No one expects him to look at this side. There we go. Here we go. Oh, oh, look at the eyes. Oh. Lovely. Right. Are we moving on now? Imagine if the game was just...
Jesus.
Yeah, you can say that again. Imagine if the game was just a demo. Everyone just so pissed. Yeah, this is so... I can't remember what... Oh, these ladders weren't here last time. They were bolt cutters. Were they? Oh, I don't remember this. I don't remember that. I think this is all new. Oh, fuck.
Damn it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, at least the blood's gone solid, so we know it's about a week since the cameramen. June the 1st, didn't it say? So. Okay, we've got water. Oh! This is not gonna be nice. Seriously? How do you have electricity down here? Oh, nothing jump up, nothing jump up, nothing jump up. Oh, it looks clear. But you know, there's things dropping in the water to make you feel like something's gonna drop down or jump up. It's gonna happen. Look. Something's gonna happen. I know there is. No? Maybe? Oh, fucking hell. Oh. Is he the one of the camera crew? Oh, he's got maggots. Resident Evil love maggots. In every Resident Evil game, they always portray maggots in some sort of way. Oh, don't look behind you. What we got here? I can't zoom. I want to zoom. Oh, my clothes are going to be soaked. Okay. Okay, this is all new. Not done this before. Fucking hell. Oh, what we got here? Sorry, Daddy. Me and Jim. I'm sorry, Daddy. It was not our blood anymore. Daddy, I will not be bad anymore. Okay. I'm not... Oh, alright, drugs. No, syringes, shall we say. Oh, we've got to sell. Was that in the picture? I think that was in the picture. Bolt cutters. Oh, we got names. Ben, Harold, Arthur, Tamara, Craig, Leela, Sean, William, dead, turned, Peter, Andre, Clancy. Clancy is L. Living? So, Clancy's the cameraman. Mia. Mia's at top. She hasn't got one. Oh, fuck. Ledsay, Stephen, Nathaniel, Edward, Nadine, Alex, Tom, Reed, Susan, Joseph, David. Well, there's no Leon. There's no Chris. There's no Shiva. There's no Claire. There's no Jake. Bonkers. Okay, let's have a look around here. Okay. Oh, I heard crunching of glass. What are them? Are they body bags of meat? I think so. This is a dead end. So I need to go through that cell.
Mia?
Oh, she's there. Is it going to be this easy? I want to go back to see if what's in that cupboard. Mattresses. Is she dead? Or is she turning?
Mia. Well, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Wait, Mia.
Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
Is she special then? Because the rest of them have either died or turned. So Mia hasn't got anything.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Else is here.
Her hair's lovely.
What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming.
Daddy's coming.
We need to go.
We don't
now.
Want Daddy. We don't need. Can we not go the way we came? Please. Can we not go this way? I know the way out. I got bolt cutters. I can smash a window now.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
Three years, yeah.
Has it really been 3 years?
I ain't had a proper meal in 3 years. I can't cook. You left me with shit, man. Fucking hell, a mortgage to pay. You had that job. I didn't have a job.
What is this place?
All right.
We need to get out of here first.
Yep, I know a way. It's this way. Why are you taking me further in? You're a stupid woman. This is a dead end, unless there's a secret passage. Seriously, can I not grab that scalpel? Scalpel. Fucking scissors. That chain. A fucking great weapon.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But there's no one gonna be behind us.
You didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that...
Well, you're not, obviously.
We have to go this way.
Oh, fuck's sake. Oh. Oh, there is a way to go.
Mia, are you sure?
Was that wall there before?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Family? Used to? Okay, I'm coming. No one grab me. Alright, we're good.
There. It's there.
Come on then.
This is it.
Ooh. Well, this looks lovely.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure.
What, around here? Like, on the floor? Underneath the rug?
It's gone.
Oh, it was
it's
here.
Gone.
Yeah, it looks like they've boarded it up.
We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
What do you mean we can be a family? You can fuck off.
There's another door here.
E-O-O-1. Oh. I'm guessing that's like patient zero then or something like that. E-O-O-1. Oh, I don't like dolls. Are you alright?
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, alright?
We've just found her, so you're gonna leave her here? Obviously something bad's gonna happen to her now. I don't think Mia's gonna survive this. Oh. Yeah, I'll check that in a minute. I wanna... What the fuck are these dolls? Is that Mia? Is that supposed to be Mia? In doll form? Why can I not take it with me? Can you take them with you? No, you can only pick them up and look. Okay, that door's appeared now. Mia's gone! Yay!
Mia.
Well, say bye-bye to Mia. We're gonna be stuck here forever. Was that the cutscene? Am I gonna be... Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, it's raining. Telephone. Nothing in there. Wait. This was in the extended demo. Bathroom in here. Yeah. Does this mean I'm gonna get a gun? Oh, we're getting first aid. Okay, we're getting first aid. This is not good. Oh, there's nothing. There's no gun. Oh, fuck's sake. I don't want to know. I don't want to know. Is it in there? Yeah, that's the door back to the main area. No? Oh, fuck. Guesthouse map. Yeah. Just... Do I look behind me? Where do I go? That's locked. Do I have to go all the way back to where I came from? That'll take me back up to the... Investigate the sound. Where's the sound coming from, though? There's someone down there. Fuck. Hello? Oh, fuck. Oh, is that Mia? Is this Mia turning? Fucking hell. Oh, no. No, no, no. She's got some power on her. Run. Just run. Just run. Don't care. Fuck. She's got a knife. Is she gonna stab me? Oh, fuck. Holy fuck! What? Run.
Wait.
No. Stop the bitch. Go on, you can have a... Oh, wait, she's rather powerful, isn't she? That's it. Oh, she... What? Run, don't look!
I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me.
She's turning. She's on the list. She's either dead or turning.
Leave me alone. I'm not bad. I deserve this.
That have knocked her out, actually.
The fuck are you, Mia?
Okay, I'm pretty injured. Okay, use... Okay. Do I just leave her here now? Holy fuck! No, I'm not bothered. Look around. Axe. Fucking bring it, bitch. Holy fuck! Die! Fucking die! That's it. Fucking take that. Again. That's it. Oh. Well, sorry, Mia. Well, I said Mia wasn't going to survive. That's it. Just... Holy fuck. Take the axe. Can I have the axe back? Oh, no. Telephone? Why? I'm pretty injured. Okay, I'm coming.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? What the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Okay, that's locked now. Well, That was an interesting intro. I'm guessing that was the cutscene of horror. What? She's disappeared. So Mia's not dead? I can still attack. I can't go in here. Did I not miss anything in here? No. She's scrawled. Oh, shit. I need a fuse. Oh, I got them bolt cutters. I remember now. Can I open this door? No. Yeah, I'm not bothered. Let's have a look in here, see if there's anything in here again. Oh, it's a toothpick. No. Shit. Yeah. Okay. So I'm guessing, didn't the videotape used to be in this cupboard? So I'm guessing the fuse is going to be in this cupboard now. Fuse, yes. I saw that. Fucking Mia. Yeah, I'm not bothered about you, Mia. Is there anything underneath here now? I can't go that way anyway, because it broke. Okay. Thank you.
Oh! It's okay. It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
She's got something behind her back. Attack! I've got a knife!
It fucking hurts!
Oh. Get! What am I doing? Oh no!
Let's see.
What?
Must burn it all down.
No, mate, there's no way you'd be able to do this now. You'd be going into shock. No, mate, no. That is brutal. I'm gonna save. Fucking hell. Fuck. Right, I'm gonna leave this episode here. I don't know how to describe it. It's looking good. I really don't want her to be chasing me around a house with a chainsaw. That is going to be fucking horrific. Oh, fuck. Anyway, I am the Almighty Blob. This has been Resident Evil 7. Thank you all very much for watching. Peace and love, and as always, don't do anything I won't do. Bye!